Kelly here. Thanks for joining me. Today we're going to check out another place to see if they got some great Indian food. It's called Tandoori and Dosa Indian Restaurant, and it's on Soy 13-2. Maybe looks like about 30 meters from Beach Road, so handy to get to by bat bus, etc. I've been eating vegetarian for about 49 years, so I went to hundreds of different restaurants, and so I like to explore, and if I find good ones, it's nice to share with you. So you're welcome to come and join me as I check this place out. Very nice. They're open 24 hours, so that's great. And it looks quite nice inside. They just had a big group here. And quiet now. It's about 1 o'clock. Alright, here at Tandoori Dosa Indian Restaurant. And in the past they had Sugar and Spice, which was a great restaurant and really enjoyed. But now they have moved to a new place, and it's brought out this very large alley for different bats. So I'm going to give it a try and see how the food is, see if it's as good as at the old place. So looks like they have some Dal Fry here, you know, Dal Fry, so I'll try that. Very good. Spicy though, I forgot to ask, a little spicy. So it's got quite a kick to it. Nice flavor. And looks like we have some Aloo Mutter. And I'll give that a try. Wow. That's really delicious. Very good. Again, it's got a bit of a kick to it. And a spice blend. And some Raita. It's a thin style Raita. Lots of veg in it. It tastes good too. Veg and raw is quite fresh. And a good sized portion of Basmati Rice. So I'll give that a try. Just fresh cooked. And we'll give this a try as well. Oh yeah, crispy style. I like that. And just fresh as well. The owners here, maybe you'll talk a little bit about what he's offering here. Would you like to let people know a little bit about what you offer here.
We provide a vegetarian thali, which contains rice, onion bread, dal, and sometimes it's demand on customer if they like mixed veg or aloo mutter or anything else. Dal.
Oh, so you can use it?
Yeah, we give rice up. So I more than enough for one person and a meal.
Yeah.
So the taste is same like a la carte. We don't cook at the morning. We cook order by order. Everything fresh. Even if you order for one thali, we make fresh for you.
Oh, very
it's
cool.
It's not in the stock. Just keep it and give it to you.
Right.
Every single customer have fresh.
Nice. Yeah, and so lots of places they have it sitting around
all day. Yeah, normally the restaurants will provide thali in bulk. They cook in the morning and just when the customer arrives, they will just put on the thali and give it.
Right.
Yeah, but normally we don't do like this. Every single thali, we cook fresh. Great.
Thank you. Yeah. Nice.
All right. Yeah. And instead of Thali, we have around 200 dishes of vegetarians. So we have plenty kind of Indian breads and plenty kind of curries in veg. So you can have your desire, whatever you want. Our menu I provide you already.
And you serve Thai food here?
Yeah, we serve Thai food and Chinese food also. And as well, we have one communicator who can speak Chinese with the Chinese customer.
Oh, okay, that's handy.
So it's make more convenient to talking between customers and to placing order something in Chinese. We have our own person who can speak, understand Chinese and take good orders.
Wow, excellent. All right.
Yes.
And you had told me with the Thai food, if people want a dish that's typically made with chicken or whatever, that you do it vegetarian.
Yeah, you can convert it to vegetarian. So sometimes the dish is cooked with chicken or seafood. So if there are some customer who they are vegetarian, so we can offer them same dishes but in vegetarian.
Nice, very nice. All right. And this brought me out last week, Dasi, 80 baht for the Dasi.
We have a different taste of lassi also, salt lassi, sweet lassi, mango lassi.
Oh yeah, I saw that on the menu. Yeah, very nice. Yeah.
And for the lassi, the curd we don't buy from the market, we make our own yogurt here.
Which is
not contained on gelatin, which is contained on the pure milk.
Right. Oh, excellent. Yeah. All right. Okay. Well, thank you. I enjoy this meal.
I hope you enjoy the meal.
Right?
Yeah.
Thanks. Okay, everyone, enjoy this meal. Thanks for joining me. And if you continue to watch, there'll be a slideshow and it will show you the various menu items and prices. Written description below the video, you will find a location, how to find this place. Your likes, your shares, your comments are all welcome and appreciated. Feel free to subscribe, and if you click on that bell, you'll see notices for upcoming videos of other veggie-friendly restaurants. Thanks for joining me.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. I hope you got value out of that dining adventure. The text attached will give you the location, menu items, and links to further information. Your likes, your shares, your comments, they're all welcomed and appreciated. And if you're watching on YouTube, you can click the subscribe button. If you want upcoming videos, just click on that bell. Okay, thank you.